This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix FaceTime waiting for activation error on iPhone. If you're facing any issues with your FaceTime, just follow these quick solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is log out of your FaceTime and log back in. To do that, go to settings, scroll down and tap on FaceTime. Tap on your Apple ID, tap on sign out. Once you signed out, sign back in. And then check the issue. And the second solution is turn off content and privacy restriction. Tap on screen time, content and privacy restrictions. Disable content and privacy restriction. And then check the issue. And the third solution is offload FaceTime. Go to General, iPhone Storage, search for FaceTime, tap on it, tap on offload app, and after that you'll get reinstall option here. So reinstall it from here and then check the issue. And the next solution is switch your internet connection. Open your control center, switch your internet connection from Wi-Fi to cellular or cellular to Wi-Fi. And note one thing, that you should use a stable internet connection. And hope this solution will fix your FaceTime issues. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.